UrbanStems is a gifting service. It's better, faster, cheaper than the incumbents in this space because we're completely different than the incumbents in this space. UrbanStems started when I was living in New York, and at the time I was dating a woman in Philadelphia. And because we were in a long distance relationship, I sent a lot of flowers, and I just had bad experience after bad experience, and it crescendoed on her birthday. I sent her a bouquet to surprise her, held off on calling because I was waiting for the flowers to surprise her. That was a bad idea. And the flowers never showed up, and I ended up with a really angry significant other. And after that, I realized, you know, there's something wrong with this industry. I can't just be this unlucky myself.
What else can UrbanStems do to reach a larger nationwide audience?
How should we weigh the trade-offs around hiring full-time versus contracting couriers?
What kind of product enhancements should we be looking at to grow our 35 to 50-year-old customer demographic?
If you create the best possible experience for your customers, you'll always win at the end of the day. And our goal is to create the best gifting experience on earth.